Looking like a London, yeah.
Today we are going to Camden Market and Borough Market. But first of all, we need to go to Sherlock Holmes.
Okay, lah, not bad. Okay, it's what time is it?
I think it's approved. Oh, sure.
It's 10:30. It's 10:30. We're starting late today because we couldn't wake up this morning. Jet lag.
Jet lag.
It's the fourth
day. We wake up early, we say jet lag. We wake up late, we say jet lag.
Oh, but it was really quite bad. Okay, you take out your sunglasses really. Oh.
Kena pakai.
But actually it's raining today.
So I don't know if
you
want to wear
sunglasses. Woohoo! Ah, tak payah. Simpan lah.
Let's go.
I think just bring it. You never know when you might need your sunglasses, because the weather in London is very unexpected. It was supposed to rain in Brighton yesterday, but it didn't because of all our doa as a musafir. Okay, guys, we need to be out
like now, like 10 minutes ago.
He was supposed to go out by 10. No, by 10. We're supposed to go out by 10. Okay guys, it's really raining. The weather app didn't cheat us. Is the queue to get into 221 Baker Street. Then this is the museum and Mr. Hudson's shop.
You know, the queue's there.
Oh, this is so cool.
Guys, we're at Sherlock Holmes Museum. Waiting for Burden Shah to finish her drink because you cannot get inside the shop with drinks. So yes, it's damn cool.
This is the museum. This is Hudson's restaurant. Then you can go in from that to up to the room, but you have to pay. How much is it?
£15, I think, for adults.
£15 for adults. Yeah. You have to pay £15. So this is the queue to enter the room. It's damn cool, but this one you can enter for free.
With a drink.
These are fridge magnets. Oh, this is so cute.
We are at Camden Market now. This is the Camden Hall. Yeah, we went to look at dinosaurs and there's a prayer room there also. So we can do our prayers there. Look at the queue to enter the museum. There's a toilet here. It's a prayer room inside the National History Museum. Okay. The museum
so good.
Is it worth?
Love it.
Yeah.
You cannot say worth. You cannot put a price on
it. It's free, guys.
If y'all are in London, you must come and check out this museum. It's
very, very worth it. It's the Natural History Museum, and it's free of charge.
And there are like lots of exhibits. So, like, you have to go as many as you can. Come early. We recommend the red zone and the blue zone. The blue zone is the dinosaur. Must see.